say good morning again. We bring you greetings from the Macedonia Baptist Church, 15 Macedonia Church Rd, Hamilton, Georgia. We want you to start our devotion. We want everyone to lift your voices and join in with us if you will. We're going to start off with an old thing. Walk with me, Lord. Walk with me. Walk with me, Lord. Walk with me. Walk with me, Lord. Walk with me. While I'm on this tedious journey, I want Jesus to walk with me. Be my friend, Lord. Be my friend. Be my friend, Lord. Be my friend. While I'm on this tedious journey, I want Jesus to walk with me. Hold my hand, Lord. Hold my hand.
Which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our debt as we forget our debtors. Lead us not into no temptation, but deliver us from evil. Once again, our Heavenly Father, I'm just bowing down to thank you for the things you have done for us. Thank you, our Heavenly Father, for looking over us all night long last night. Didn't have no idea we're going to ride this morning, our Heavenly Father. By your grace and your mercy, you gave us another chance. I just want to say I thank you for it, our Heavenly Father. And our Heavenly Father, you didn't stop to ask you to enroll some of your children this morning. You able us to get up and dress ourselves as I could see. And made it down that man-made highway, our Heavenly Father, to your house one more time. I just want to thank you.
Bye. 16:34.
When you have it, say amen.
Amen. 1 Chronicles 16:34, when it says, "Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endureth forever." And that's the end of our reading for this morning. I just want to use for a thought this morning, or for a subject. Just say thank you, son. Is anybody out there can testify with me that I got something that I just want to thank God for?
Yeah.
For where he has brought me this year.
Yes, sir.
Does anybody want to thank him this morning?
Yeah.
I'm going to ask you this morning, and instead of saying amen, just say thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Is that all right?
Thank you, sir.
Amen, because I got so much.
So much.
Like the Bible says, I got so much to thank him for. And I can't pay him. I can't pay the Lord.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
But I can say thank you for
thank you, sir.
All you've done for me.
Thank you, sir.
Down through this life.
Thank you, sir.
Really down through this year.
Thank you, sir.
We got enough that we can thank God for.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Amen. Amen. Very powerful verse when it comes to giving God his due. Amen. We can thank him for this. This verse is a powerful verse, and it's recorded so many times in the Bible. It's recorded in 1 Chronicles. Mm-hmm. It's also recorded in Psalms 136. Almost the same thing is repeated in 136. 136:1 says, "Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good.
Amen.
For his mercy endureth forever." Amen. Psalm 136:2 says, "Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good.
Yes.
For his mercy endureth forever."
Yes.
Psalm 136:3 says, "Oh, give thanks." Y'all hear what I'm saying?
Yes.
David, just keep on saying thank you.
Thank you.
Say, "Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good, and his mercy endureth forever." Psalm 36:4 said, "To him who also doeth great things, wonders and wonders.
Yes, Lord.
For his mercy endureth forever."
Lord,
Season, we all ought to have something that we can thank God for.
Amen.
David thanked God in every turn that he made, every day of his life. He thanked God for his goodness. He thanked God for all of the stuff that he carried him through. David went through a lot, like a lot of us. But in every step that David made, God was right there with him.
All right.
God stayed by his side. That's what David said. I will bless the Lord at all times,
yes,
and his praises shall continually be in my mouth.
Yes.
Can I get a witness here?
Yes.
Amen. I told y'all to say thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Amen. 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 Praising God and thanking God, my brothers and sisters, is the only way we can give God honor for what he has done for us in our life.
Amen.
God ain't got nothing that he can get from me, that I can give him that will show him his honor.
Thank you.
In other words, I ain't got nothing God won't.
Right.
Amen. He don't want my car. He don't want my house. He can't wear my clothes. And he don't want my food. But the only thing that I can give him is a thank you.
Thank you.
I can thank him because he woke me up this morning.
Thank you.
Amen. And he's good.
Thank
David
you.
Said he's good. And the reason I know he was good today, because in 34 and 8, David said you ought to just taste him and see that the Lord is. Have you ever tasted God?
Thank you, sir.
Amen. He said just taste and see that the Lord is good. And I'll take David's word. I've never had a taste of him, but I'll take David's word that he is good. Amen. He's good. He's good. Not just one day, but he's good all the time. So I tell you this morning, I can't pay for what God has done for me. I can't pay for where God has brought me from. But I can sure tell him, thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you,
sir.
I sure can say thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Joe Lagan said it in his words. He said, if a robin can say thank you,
Jesus.
You ought to be able to say thank you too.
Thank you.
And I heard the birds this morning. They were telling God, thank you. So if the birds can say thank you, you ought to be able to tell them thank you too.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Yeah. Woo. All right now. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, God.
For what you have done to me.
Yes.
And the birds can sound so sweet.
Yes, Lord.
Early in the morning when the sun is coming up, the birds can be saying thank you, Lord. And they sound so good, just tweeting the street and the trees, and they're talking to God.
Yeah.
But they're saying it so everybody can hear it.
Yeah.
That's why we all every now and then say it so everybody can. Everybody ought to be able to hear us say, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you,
yeah.
Sir. Brothers and sisters, like I said, we enter into this Thanksgiving season, that we go down and sit around the table and bless one another. We ought to be able to sit around and let our family know that we ought to thank God for what he has done. Realizing, my brothers and sisters, that it was God who has brought us from a mighty long way.
Yeah.
Realize that it's God who has brought us from way back there down to right now.
Yeah.
And I can remember when I didn't have what we have now.
Amen.
I can remember when we didn't eat like what we eat now.
Thank you, sir.
We didn't live where we live now.
Thank you, sir.
But sitting around Papa's table, he always gave thanks for the pig feet. And he gave thanks for the pig ears and the neck bones. Y'all ain't helping me here. But now we get big fat turkeys. And we got roasts on the table. And sometimes we sit down and don't say nothing. But we all thank God for the turkey. Now we got more than we can eat.
Yes.
Back then we just had enough.
Yes, Lord.
To eat.
Thank you,
Lord. Ain't God good?
Yes. Thank
you. My brothers and sisters, in order when we say thank you, my brothers and sisters, we have to pray.
Yes, Lord.
Amen. God wants us to pray to Him and give Him glory in our prayers.
Yes.
And I've learned that prayer is the key to our thanksgiving.
Yes.
Prayer is the key that opens the line of communication between us and the Father.
Yes.
Without prayer, we can't get to the Father. Right. There's no other way that we can get to God except by the word of prayer.
Yes.
So that lets us know that in order to give thanks to God, that we got to get up with a prayer on our tongue.
Yes, Lord.
Y'all gonna help me here.
Amen.
Jesus said that anything that we need it.
Yeah.
Anything that we wanted, said, if we just ask the Father.
Yeah.
How many of y'all know all we got to do is just ask for it?
Yeah.
And if we ask the Father, but ask it in His name,
yeah,
that He will grant it for us.
Yeah.
Does anybody know what I'm talking about?
Yes, God.
Have you ever asked God for something?
Yes.
And He didn't give it to you? I stopped by to let you know if He didn't give it to you. Might be something wrong on your end.
Amen.
Ain't nothing wrong on God's.
Amen.
I hear folks say sometimes I prayed and prayed.
All right.
And then nothing happened. Might ought to check ourselves.
Yes,
To see if we are lining up with the word of God.
Yes.
Because if we are not lining up, our prayers might not get answered right away. I read somewhere, he said, well, our prayer might get delayed.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Y'all got the Bible readers in here.
Yeah.
He said, our prayer might get delayed, and it's all because of ourselves.
Yeah.
But if you thank God and you pray to God, He'll give you anything that He wants. And he said, we ought to spend some time thanking God.
Yeah.
Instead of begging God.
Yes.
Every time we go on our knees, we begging God. Lord, I need this. Lord, I need that. I need you to do this. I need you to do that. I need you to do this for me. I need you to move that. I need you to handle this person. I need you to handle that person. You ought to sit down sometime or go down on your knees sometime and you just say, thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
All I want to tell you, God, today is just thank you.
Thank you.
I ain't asking for nothing today. I just want to say thank you.
Thank you.
I ain't need nothing today. I just want to say thank you.
Thank you.
Folks mistreat me, but still, I just want to say thank you. I've been lied on, but thank you. I've been stabbed in my back, but thank you. Everything. It's gonna be all right.
Yeah.
Amen. Amen. So don't worry about folk. Just pray to God and tell Him thank you.
Thank you, God.
And I know what God will do.
All right.
He'll move.
Yes, He will.
He'll move them folks.
Yes, He will.
Out of your way.
Yeah.
But we ought to pray
every
day.
Yes, Lord.
The Apostle Paul said, be careful for nothing. But in everything, by prayer, listen to what I'm saying. By prayer and supplication with thanksgiving.
Yeah.
He's telling you, you got to thank Him.
Yeah.
With thanksgiving, let your request be made known unto God.
Yeah.
And the peace of God, which passes all understanding, will keep thy heart and thy mind in Christ Jesus.
Yeah.
All right.
The key word, my brothers and sisters, is thanksgiving.
Mm-hmm.
Thanksgiving opens the door to our our blessings.
Amen.
Thanksgiving, if you don't believe me, Thanksgiving will open up the windows of heaven and pour you out blessings that you won't have room enough to receive.
Amen.
Anybody know what I'm talking about?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
My brothers and sisters, it's good to know you got a God that is a God of everything. And he'll do just what he says.
Yeah.
A Thanksgiving attitude is what opens up the windows of heaven.
All right.
I told the Lord, Lord, I can't pay you. I don't have anything to give you. But I can say thank you, sir.
Yeah.
That don't cost nothing.
Hey.
If you just tell him thank you.
Yes, sir.
I read another book by Sarah Young. Sarah Young said, Thanksgiving and praise put you in the proper relationship with God.
Yes.
Says it opens the way for his riches to flow unto you.
Yes.
Can I get a witness? That's something that we all need.
Yes.
She goes on to say, thankfulness is not some sort of magic formula. It is a language of love.
Yes.
Which enables you to communicate infinitely with God.
All right.
Thanksgiving take the sting out of adversity.
Yes, it does.
And that is why Paul instructed us to give thanks in everything.
Yes, all right.
You ought to thank the Lord for all that he's done for you.
Yes.
Psalm 100 said, enter into his
gates
with thanksgiving and to his courts with praise.
Thank you, sir.
So we ought to come into God's house with thanks on our lips.
Yes.
You ought not to be too proud to tell God thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank God and bless his name.
Yes, sir.
I did it go on and said, make a joy for noise.
Yeah,
I don't hear nobody saying nothing.
Woo.
So you ought to be able to make a joy for noise.
All right.
Unto the Lord, yeah, all your name.
Yes,
can you make a joy for noise this morning?
Yes, sir.
Clap your hands.
Yeah.
If you can't stomp your feet, go you clap your hands. We clap our hands for everybody else.
Yeah,
we stand up for everybody else.
Yeah.
We do things for everybody else, but when it comes to God, we like to sit down on God. You ought to get up for God every now and then. Do you have anything this morning to thank God for? Well, let me tell you about my list. You see, I thank him because he woke me up this morning. And I thank him because I got blood running along in my vein.
Thank you.
I thank him this morning because I got eyes and I can see.
Thank
y'all ain't saying nothing. I thank him because I got ears and I can hear.
Thank
this
you.
Is my short list. I thank him because I got a tongue. Y'all can hear me, can't you? I thank him because I got hands.
Yeah.
I can clap my hands.
Yeah.
I got legs. And I can walk. Y'all ain't saying nothing. Then you walk in here this morning. Yeah, y'all, I thank God because he allowed you to get up out of your bed and walk in the house of God one more time. And I thank him this morning for closing me in my right mind. Anybody in here crazy this morning?
You
in your right mind. Ain't you? You ought to come to thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for my health and my strength. I'm not laying down in St. Francis.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
I thank him for all he's done for me.
Yeah.
In other words, my brothers and sisters, we express gratitude for all of our blessings.
Yeah.
But we ought to consider some time thanking him for our storms.
Yes, sir.
Y'all not have no storms, but I have had some storms in my life.
Yes, sir.
And I thank him for my storms. Because my storms that made me who I am. But it was my storm that gave me the character that God wants me to have.
Yeah.
It was my my storm that helped me through the bad times. It was a storm, my brothers and sisters, that lifted my burdens. If your burdens been lifted, it was storms that brought you through. If you never had gotten sick, you might not be as strong as you are right now. You see, cancer, God brought me through. High blood pressure, God is bringing me through. Diabetes, God is bringing me through. He has kept me sometimes at night when I didn't think I was going to get up the next morning. Did he keep you?
Yeah.
Some nights I laid down, my brothers and sisters, and I didn't feel like I was going to get up the next morning. But God kept me.
Yeah.
All night long.
Yes.
He stayed by my side.
Yes, sir.
Rocked me all off to sleep.
Thank you,
Lord. And then early the next morning. You know what he did?
Yes, he did.
He touched me.
Yes.
He didn't shake me hard. He just touched me.
All right.
And I was able to move this old leg.
All right.
Out and hit the floor.
Y'all
don't tell me, thank you.
Yes.
I love Romans 8:28. When it said, all faith. Work together for the good of those that love the Lord. We all love him this morning. Who are called unto his purpose.
Yeah.
My brothers and sisters said, if we know the Lord,
yeah.
We ought to know his loving hands.
Yeah.
We ought to know that he's still by our side.
Yeah.
And he's still doing great things
for
us.
Yes, he is.
I can't pay you, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
But I can, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Two things, and I'm going on to leave you alone. It's the things, my brothers and sisters, that we all need.
Jesus.
And that's grace and mercy.
Yes.
Grace and mercy. God gives us brand new every day.
Yes.
That's what limitations say.
Yes, sir.
Limitations say we got brand new mercy
every
morning.
All right.
So we don't have to ask for it.
All right.
God is just good enough.
Yes.
And when I wake up in the morning, I got mercy on my side.
Yes.
Do you feel it?
Yes, sir.
Somebody ought to feel it like I feel it.
Yes,
do you feel the mercy of God?
Yes,
and say, I learned, Sister Fleur, what mercy does and mercy do what I can't do.
Jesus.
When I feel like I can't move, mercy will move.
All right, thank you.
When I feel like I can't go no more, mercy will step in and give me a shove.
Yes.
Can I get on in this yet? When I feel like I'm down to my last, mercy will step in and give me a little joy. Deep down in my soul.
Jesus.
Y'all ain't never felt it like I feel it. Mercy.
Yeah.
Will give me joy.
Yeah.
When I'm sad.
Jesus.
Mercy will give me joy. Jesus. When I'm unhappy.
Jesus.
God is my God.
Yes,
and I got his joy.
Yeah.
Deep down in my heart.
Yeah.
What I'm glad about y'all is this joy.
Yes.
And he's worthy to be praised.
Yes.
My brother and sister, I don't know what you're thanking it for, but it been good to me.
Yeah.
Yeah. When I was sometime heartbreaking,
yeah.
He stepped in and he let me know, Hudson, I love you.
Yes, God.
Even if nobody else loves you.
Yes,
God loved me.
Yes,
and I know that he loves you,
yes,
too.
Yes.
You ought to tell him thank you.
Yes.
When everybody else turned and walked away from me, God stayed right by my side.
Yes.
And I can hear him whispering every now and then, thank you. I can hear him say, I love you, boy.
Yes.
Just keep on doing what you're doing. Give me power. I don't know about y'all, but they give me power,
yeah,
to walk right.
Yeah.
They give me power to talk right.
Yeah.
They give me power to give right.
Yeah.
They give me power,
yeah,
to live right.
Yeah.
Anybody living right,
yeah,
you always say thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank
you. Woke up this morning.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Got out of my bed. Thank you.
Thank you.
Looked around.
Thank you.
This is what I said.
Thank you,
Lord.
Thank you.
For the blood that you shed.
Thank you.
That's because you put a roof.
Thank you.
You put a roof,
thank you,
over my head.
Thank you.
Oh, Lord.
Thank you,
Lord.
Thank you,
Lord. For another day. And all the blessings that you sent my way. Spoke to death. What did he say? May your death get back and behave. Thank you, Lord. All right. You ought to say, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you,
God.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, God.
All of my life,
Jesus,
I've never seen the righteous.
Thank you.
Forsake. Nor his food. Nor his seed bearing
bread.
I'm telling God.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
He won't let me down.
Yes, Lord.
Always do.
Yeah.
Just what he said.
Yes,
pain and suffering.
Thank
you. I've had some too.
Yes.
But he brought me through.
Yes, he did. Thank you, Lord.
All the wide open.
Yes.
Always welcome.
Yes, God.
Yes, Lord.
You. I've been blessed.
Yes.
So many ways.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Sometimes I just throw up my hands.
Yes, sir.
Done for me.
Ah,
my brothers and sisters, he has done all the things that I couldn't do for myself. I was a lonely sinner, but now I'm free. My burdens he helped me to bear, and all of my sorrows, ah, he helped me to share. I can't pay you, Lord, but I sure can tell you, thank you, sir. I would not be ungrateful. All of the things,
yes, sir, yes,
that the Lord has done for me.
Jesus.
He gave me just a little more courage.
Yes.
Ah, for this Christian race that I had,
woo,
to run. One thing I can't forget, that God ain't never,
yes,
failed,
yes,
me yet.
Yes, Lord.
I can't pay you, Lord.
Yes.
But Lord, I can tell you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
He,
yes,
brought,
sir,
me.
Yes.
From my childhood,
yes,
all the way up to where I am,
yes,
right now.
Thank you.
And what, yes, I'm glad about seeing that a whole lot of folks started out with us.
Yes.
And they go on to glory.
Right.
But I thank the God that I'm still here.
Yes.
And I'm still alive.
Yes.
And I can tell him thank you.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
For keeping me.
For keeping
all of the burdens he helped me to bear.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
He shared my burdens. He carried my heavy load.
Yes,
thank,
yes,
you.
Yes,
thank you.
Yes,
thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you,
Lord.
Thank you.
You know what else he did to show that he loved me? He died.
Yeah.
One Friday.
Yeah.
He died.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
He hung on the cross from the sixth to the ninth hour.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
He took him down, put him in a barge, and
all right,
yes,
all right.
Yes.
Stay down.
Yes, God.
All night Friday.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Stay down all day Saturday.
Yeah.
All night Saturday night.
Yeah.
Bloody.
Bloody.
Sunday morning.
Yes,
sir.
He got up.
Yes,
yes, sir.
With all power.
All power.
In his hands.
Yes, God.
Loving power.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Keeping power.
Yes, sir.
Walking power.
Yes,
yes, sir.
Talking power.
Yes, sir.
All power.
All power.
He had in his hands.
Yes, sir.
And that power that he has, he passed a little of it on to me.
Yes, sir.
Thank
and
you.
I thank him today.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I could have been dead.
Yes, Jesus. Yes.
In my grave.
Jesus. Thank you, God.
But God made old death.
Yes, he did.
Get back and behave.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you,
Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you,
Lord. Thank you, sir.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes.
You've been
good to me.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
It's all right. Thank you, God. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, sir.
Amen. Lord, bless
you.
Yes. Thank you, God.
Thank
you, sir.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Has he been good to you?
Yes.
Amen.
Amen. You are not mine. Tell him thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
As we go through this week of Thanksgiving.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
When we pull up to the table. Or when we wake up in the morning.
Thank you, sir.
Just tell him thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, sir. For all of my blessings.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
God is good. Isn't
yes, he is. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus.
To be praised. And we don't have to worry about the fact. Because God is in charge. We talked about it this morning.
Yes.
Go ahead.
Yes, he
we
is.
Talked about it this morning. And we know that God is in charge.
Yes, he is.
Amen.
And we know that we can put our trust in him.
Yes.
Because he ain't going to let it happen always.
Thank you, God.
He might keep us there for a little while, but it won't be there always.
Yes.
It's been a long Rewind the knocking me back down on my knee. Oh, every time that I fall, you ever been like that? I wouldn't last for long. Now I think I'm able. It's been a long, hasn't been a long time of y'all coming. Oh, a long time coming. But I know, shame don't come. How many of y'all know? A shame. A shame, yeah. Change is coming, yeah. A shame is coming. All we got to do is just wait on the Lord. Change gonna come. Oh, just wait on it. Oh, just wait on it. Wait on it. Wait on it. Change.
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 Let the church say.
Go in peace.